You never know who you'll get. You know, next time instead of a girl with Down syndrome, you could get some random dude who comes on swinging his balls in front of thousands of people because he thought it would be funny.